god, what is it? Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's your girl Angelique. If you're new to my YouTube channel, make sure you subscribe and press the bell to make sure your post notifications are turned on, and comment down below when done for a post notification shout out in the next video. Today I'm coming back with another vlog. I'm going to the city and I'm just going to be catching up with friends, having lunch. Also going to be doing a couple of photo shoots for a project that I'm doing. And yeah, I'm just going to be vlogging the day. I'll try and get my friends to do like behind the scenes when I'm doing photo shoots and stuff. So you can see, like, not really photo shoots, I'm just taking photos of the city, you know. But like what it's like, what I do to sacrifice my life to get a really good picture. Last time I almost died. Yeah, I almost got run over by a tram. So yeah. But before we get started, make sure you give this video a big thumbs up. Comment down below any video suggestions for the next video. Make sure you comment when done, when you turn the post notifications on, for a shout out. And yeah, without further ado, let's get started.
Sit back, relax, and listen to a pro as I start going, blowing, flowing, showing, and mowing MC that I'm the capital H of evil. I decent. This is my yard, and baby, yet my precinct. No discontent because I'm all about pleasing. You like my style, I'm buck wild, I'm bananas, I'm out of hand, extravagant. So can you dig it, man?
So guys, I'm gonna tell you about my life. I just follow these two who take pictures all the time and I get vlogged. She's my assistant, I'm kidding. I don't get paid for this though, so like, share and subscribe because I need to get paid. Thanks.
Make us millionaires.
But we're missing an amigo.
We're missing Claire Bear.
Yeah. Yeah, I feel awkward. I'm gonna stop. Going, blowing, flowing, showing, and moving, that I'm the capital H of Evil. I decent. This is my yard, and Betty and my precinct. No discontent because I'm all about pleasing. You like my style, I'm buck wild, I'm bananas, I'm out of hand, extravagant. So can you dig it?
Just walking around, trying to find some aesthetically pleasing places to take photos of because we have projects to do. We both have to do studio arts. China! Hey, we're both... All three of us are at least Chinese. I'm part Chinese, you're half Chinese, and you are full Chinese. Hashtag Chinese gang. Chinese gang. We got some good genes. Oh, let's go here. I like this one.
This is what record this. This is how a friend looks when she's helping out another friend. This is legit. She's got a bag in the back, a bag in the front.
Why
do you have... Oh my god.
That's from last week. I'm sorry.
What?
Good friend.
Look at me.
Good friend.
No, it's not friend. It's mum.
Yeah. Hey,
material.
I'm the mum.
Yeah, I'm legit like the little sister of all. Yeah.
Guys, I'm not joking. I am the mum of this friendship. Like,
I'm basically a baby.
Yeah, you are.
I'm the little baby.
I like message them all the time. Like, make sure you message me to make sure you get home because I will freak out. And I'm not joking. I will freak out. But like,
I don't know.
Friend goals. Family goals.
Okay, we're good.
We're good.
Back in.
Okay.
Alright, here.
Thank you.
You can take the picture.
Hi guys, we're back to
get
me vlogging.
Friends. Your friends that take photo of each other.
I'm gonna stand.
Get one leg out.
Do you want the whole outfit?
Yeah, you do.
Back walk, back.
Like looking like that.
Two cameras. This should be the thumbnail.
Alright. Peace out, Girl Scout.
Guys,
I am not joking.
What are you holding?
What?
Oh, no, what are you holding?
No.
We could actually make like a fashion business. She would be like the director telling people where to stand. I'm the photographer and he's the fashion designer. What? We'd be multi-millionaires. Also, I've got like two cameras. Both Nikon. Sure. Like, guys, I'm not joking. Follow him on Instagram, his fashion account. Follow Tiff on Instagram. She's gonna be the director soon. She's gonna tell us where to stand. Good sides.
You like my style and buck while I'm bananas, I'm out of hand, extravagant. So can you dig it, man?
So for real.
that I will find. All that I need in life. All I want, all I need. Now I know, I know I found it.
Yes, do it. We just came out of Culture Kings. Sorry. He is trying to look for some cool people. Take a photo of her. I like her outfit. But maybe not his shoes. We're trying to find people to take photos of for his fashion blog. So, yeah.
It's not even a fashion blog. It's literally fashion portfolio.
I like her outfit. Take a photo. Take a photo. I love her outfit. But she's got a cute outfit. She's got a really, guys, she has a really cute outfit on. I'm not joking.
I don't want to see vomit on my-